Ladies and gentlemen, please hold your places for your third.